always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
And this match is Spain
against Morocco.
Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Sergio Busquets. Thiago.
And now Iniesta.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Offside now, David Silva.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Here's Isco. Attacking well here. Clear it now. Thiago. Sergio Busquets.
Yusufa.
Worked his way up, David Silva. A bit part player when they won the World Cup in 2010, really. Being a key element, I guess, now, Alan.
Yeah, I think in the heyday of Iniesta and Xavi, he did have to take a back seat, but not anymore.
Belanda!
Simple save for David De Gea.
Mehdi Benatia. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And very confident to get the game moving again.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And now Iniesta.
Sergio Busquets. Diego Costa. good play until they got that challenge in. And a turnover in play here with that interception.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Sais.
And back, Usufa.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Defended well.
Iniesta.
Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now.
And now Iniesta.
Thiago. Diego Costa. He's got his shot off now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Iniesta back with David Silva.
Right back. Iniesta.
Busquets taking on the defenders. In quickly. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Yunus Belanda.
And back, Usufa.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Nordin Amrabat. El Ahmedi.
Dira. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. To put them in front.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Yunus Belanda coming on strong. Needs to stay cool now. Strong challenge. Thiago.
Just worried about the rain only in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Jordi Alba. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Yunus Belanda. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Just spotted the ball up, and they're playing. Yunus Belanda.
Dira.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Here's a chance!
Thiago.
And now, Iniesta.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Jordi Alba.
And they cut it out.
And it's a throw for Spain. Here's Isco.
Jordi Alba. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Bit of keep ball going on here. Diego Costa. Pass threaded through.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. It's Isco.
Thiago! And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
Spain carried the fight to the opposition, didn't look as though they were going to break through. Then here we are right on half-time and they've done it.
You can never rule them out the way they passed the ball about. That was a beauty.
Spain have got the lead then.
Goal for the host, number 10, Thiago.
That's half time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Scored now, and the significance is that they're in front. Well, at the halfway point, Spain in front, and the second half ahead, though. Jordi Alba, well, they could pose some danger now. Iniesta. Comes in with a tackle.
Mbak Boussoufa.
Neatly intercepted.
Carvajal.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Some options now for the pass. Got to be quick now. Well, now there's a chance to attack from the tackle. Diego Costa. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Busquets, return to Isco. Diego Costa.
Here's Isco.
Thiago. And now the shot. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And in goes Isco. Deflected behind.
Substitution for
clear corner.
Spain.
Iniesta is off.
Iniesta to be replaced by number 8, Coco.
In goes the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Carvajal.
Thiago. Now with Koke.
Jordan Amrabat.
Threading it through.
Onto the attack now.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Sergio Busquets. Silva. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Koke.
Here comes the challenge.
Ziyech. El Ahmadi.
Okay.
Here's Isco.
On the attack here.
Jordi Alba.
Okay. Thiago. Shot on. Shot blocked here. Saved comfortably by Munir.
Work between these two.
Always thoughtful, Thiago, always positive.
Yeah, such a clever player with the ball, Martin. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Koke.
Busquets. It's Thiago. Return to Busquets.
Thiago.
Here's David Silva.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Koke. David Silva. Isco.
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business in those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, they're still leading and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead.
Played in by Silva.
Sergio Ramos.
Nice return pass.
Thiago.
Koke.
He's come into this area, into his own midfield to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it.
Amrabat.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Koke. Jordi Alba.
Sergio Busquets.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
It's Isco.
Koke. Busquets.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Thiago.
Been a great game. And there's still a chance for an equaliser here.
Sergio Busquets.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving the...
He's in here! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Sergio Busquets.
It's looking good, this move.
Aspas.
Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage.
Eddie Venatia.
Neatly intercepted.
Two more minutes to be played then. Added time.
Koke.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
He went in well.
Benassi.
That's it, final whistle.
I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
Scored now, and the significance is that they're in front.
David Silva, Isco. Played in by Silva.
Sergio Ramos.
Pass, another pass.
He's in here. Great save. A diving goalkeeper.